Dear viewers, welcome to Disaster and Flood News Channel. Dear viewers, earthquake in China. Viewers, a country like China has its own identity all over the world. But nowadays, earthquakes are coming every day in China, because of which the people of China are scared. A magnitude 5.6 magnitude earthquake shook the China at 23:38 local time, but some go saying magnitude 6.6. But when viewers look at the statistics and the facts, the report of the US Geological Survey is absolutely correct and we trust them. Viewers, the mild magnitude of the quake caused some damage to some houses and walls. No major damage has been reported so far. Please share the video as much as possible. Thanks.